So this is the most important chapter of this lecture, that is test techniques. And in this lecture, we are going to see what are the different topics which we are going to cover in chapter 3. So we will cover test design techniques. The first one is specification based technique, then defect based techniques, and finally experience based techniques. So these are the three different techniques which we are going to cover in this chapter. And before I end, this is the line which you need to understand. All the three categories, specification, defect or experience, any of these techniques can be used to test both functional or non-functional quality characteristics. So whether you are performing a functional testing or you are performing a non-functional testing, you can use these techniques. At any level of testing, when I say any level of testing, the level means unit level, integration level, system level or the acceptance level. You are in any level of testing, you can perform functional testing as well as non-functional testing by using these three categories of techniques. And with this, let's start with the next topic, that is specification based techniques.